Okay. I am Professor Thomas Howard. I am the faculty advisor for the University of Rochester's Lunabotics 2024 entry. This is the robot, Melbot 3.0, I believe is this version. So now I'm going to go ahead and confirm the measurements. First, I'm going to take the length. The length of the robot is 1,300 millimeters. The width of the robot, I'm going to do through the wheels. Reading 750 millimeters. And the height, we go to contact with the ground. Right here to the top, this reading about 690 millimeters. So all three of those measurements, I believe, are within the Lunabotics 2024 competition guidelines. Okay, we're now going to confirm the weight. We're reading right around 53.5 kilograms.
Everything we're supposed to do in a competition run.
Excellent.
So first thing would be driving the other way. Let's go here. And now we're going to try turning. So next up, we imagine we're in the construction zone now, or the mining zone, whatever. So now we're gonna mine, and you can see the material, put it in the buckets. Let this one dump and then we'll try dumping now. So now we're gonna dump. Yeah!
Woo!
Dumped.
Hey, most of it.
Yeah, this stepper is a little too weak to actually turn the door, so it's we need a bigger stepper, which we have. We just didn't connect in time.
We also spring assisted, so it's just.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can try that first.
Hi there, buddy. You can take some of your stuff off here.